Melalui GPM saya mengenali Ikram.
Atau 9 years ago.
Yes, I know Ikram.
Hubungan di antara Makma dengan Ikram sangat rapat.
We have quite frequent contacts with Ikram through GPM platform.
Mereka memberitahu kami tentang banyak pendapat dan pengalaman ahli-ahli Ikram atau orang-orang Islam di Malaysia.
They are very genuinely religious. They have managed to put forward that Ikram is always willingly to listen, to engage in dialogue.
I tend to feel that Ikram is becoming a very firmer and also very trustworthy organisation.
Ikram telah meletakkan satu benchmark yang tinggi untuk diikuti oleh jemaah Islam yang lain.
Not very adamant in their opinion, but they always promote rational discourse.
And their understanding of Islam is what we like, because tolerance.
Set a very good example or model amongst the NGOs. And we had a lot to learn from Ikram.
I believe that it is actually going to be a very good partner of the rest of the races.
To me, that I would rather feel that Ikram's more like a group trying to reform with the society, with the member, with the community.
Saya tidak rasa Ikram itu liberal. Kita tidak melihat Islam itu sebagai agama yang eksklusif. Islam itu diturunkan untuk manusia, bukan itu mana-mana bangsa atau golongan yang tertentu.
Ikram boleh mengiring kami untuk mempelajari model yang baru yang ditawarkan oleh Islam tentang model kerajaan atau masyarakat yang orang Islam dan bukan Islam mereka semua look forward to.
Of course, Islam as well is a really talk about compassion and justice, and also as we mentioned that do not be exclusive and you invite everybody to be with you. But unfortunately in Malaysia, the religion has been quite distorted and become very politicized, and I suppose that Ikram in certain way were being challenged with that kind of role.
Menguruskan persepsi dan juga salah tanggapan orang bukan Islam kepada Islam menjadikan peranan utama yang mesti kita mainkan, dan ini mesti kita tingkatkan kerjasama di antara Makma dengan Ikram itu sendiri.
We have to work together with the NGOs of all kinds of background.
We can work together lah. That's very important thing.
Saya harap Ikram boleh teruskan usaha baik mereka yang dilakukan bersama dengan intellectual Islam untuk mencari satu model kerajaan yang bukan sahaja untuk orang Islam dan juga untuk orang bukan Islam.
Saya mengucapkan tahniah kepada Ikram di atas perhimpunan tahunan Ikram 2018.
Ikram keep flying, keep flying. Ikram 一起前进.
Ikram boleh, boleh, boleh.
March forward with courage, Ikram.
Bersama.
Bersama.
Bersama membina.
Membina negara.
Negara rahmah.